Good morning, guys. It feels so good to vlog on my camera. You guys do not understand. I've been looking for my battery pack for like 3 days, and I just remembered yesterday that it was in my car because I left it in my car. So I went to go check my car and it was there. I'm so excited to be vlogging on my channel. I look crazy right now, but that's okay. I'm not gonna be looking like this throughout the whole video. Good morning, guys. If you guys are new here to my channel, welcome. And if you guys are not subscribed to my channel, what are you doing? Go ahead and press that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications so you guys can get notified whenever I drop a video. This video is so exciting to me. I'm so excited. I'm in such a happy mood. I just woke up like 30 minutes ago, so I look crusty. Right now it is 7:09, you guys. I woke up a little bit late. I was supposed to wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm a little hour behind. But that's okay. So right now I am in my warm bed. Okay. I have my pillow stacked up because I slept on the side of my bed. Does this happen to you? Like, literally, this happens to me all the time. Right now, I got my robe on, so don't mind that. Right now, let me set you guys up as much as possible. So right now, I am about to go ahead and, first of all, I'm about to do my morning prayer. Hey everyone, so I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I'm driving right now. I am headed to Starbucks. It is 9:53, it's about to be 10 o'clock. I was supposed to be on the road a little earlier, but that is totally okay. But I am on, well, I am headed, I'm right now. What am I talking about? Let me turn my air off real quick. So I am getting, Jesus Christ, Starbucks line is so packed. But I'm gonna stand, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna stand in here. I'm gonna stand in the line. I'm gonna be parked in the line. But I am getting Starbucks right now before I hop on the road. So it's gonna take me 1 hour and 15 minutes to go get my friend. And where we're going is where my friend lives. So that's easier said than done, instead of driving like 1 hour away to get to where we're going when there's a place right where my friend lives. But the thing is, I have some shoes that I have to drop off and a laptop that I have to drop off to the same place, which is my brother's house. So that's what I gotta do. So I'm debating, because it's gonna take me 1 hour and 15 minutes to get to my friend's house, and then it's going to take me 1 hour and 21 minutes to get to my brother's house. So I'm like, okay, what if I just pick up my friend first and then go to my brother's house, because it makes sense, right? And but then I gotta turn all the way around and go back to Buena Park. So it just, I'm just like indecisive right now. So I'm thinking if I should just go straight to my brother's house and then just go ahead and go back over there and then hang out and all this stuff, and then go home. That's what I'm thinking is a smarter decision. To the gas station, I had to get some gas, so your girl got a full tank of gas. Let's go. But I'm very excited. I'm gonna vlog. I'm doing two videos in one, so I'm doing a vlog and I'm also doing a mukbang, because what we're doing and where we're going is so exciting. I'm so excited to try this. I've been wanting to try this food for so long. But your girl had to get some Starbucks before, I'm blurry, hold on. I had to get some Starbucks before I get on the road, because I don't want to be on the road hungry, so. I know how, why you died for me. right now. It is 11:43. I got to Los Angeles at 11:43, which is awesome timing. I got dark out of nowhere. But I just got done dropping off my brother's shoes. And I did it early because he has to leave to the airport at 3, I think. Not too sure. But I did all that. And then I also dropped off my laptop. I didn't sit and stay for my brother to log me out and everything. I'm just going to go through it and just have, like, basically be on FaceTime when I get home and run him through how to delete my stuff. Right now he doesn't have access to my stuff because he has his own page. I created his own admin, which is awesome. Look at me not paying attention. I am so happy, you guys. This is what I needed. I need a good hangout. Like, I need a good hangout and good food and a good YouTube video. Okay, so I'm 3 minutes away. I haven't seen my friend in, sheesh, I haven't seen him in like a year. I think I haven't seen him in like a year, you guys. His name is Hayden. He's, hey guys. So, hey guys, so we have to find the place. I have to park in a parking lot, but I'm so excited to try this. Where would it be? Oh, they got the best chicken from Korea. I might get that too. I'm gonna be fat today.
But I don't need them.
Where would it be though? Huh?
What is the place called?
It's called, hold on, let me look it up. Oh, look at their ramen. Their ramen looks so good. What the heck? Their ramen looked really good, you guys. But we found the place. We're going to it. Hey, this is my friend. We haven't seen each other in like a year.
Hey,
oh, the stairs is right there.
Use the elevator.
Oh yeah. Say so when I the first time I found out about the first time that I found out about these hot dogs, I've been wanting them so much. So I'm excited.
Dainty? I think I've been there.
Is it like boba tea and stuff? Oh no, boba's right here. Have you ever had boba?
Oh, I love boba. I had it the other day.
Boba is good. My god, it's here. Oh, they have a lot. Look at this, you guys. Look at their menu. They have melon obigsgay. I don't know how to pronounce that. They have strawberry stuff. Half and half milk tea.
Oh, pink soul.
Oh, they have it. Look, they have it. This is what I want. It's rice cake with egg. And oh my god, I'm so excited.
There you go. Yeah. Would that be
yes.
Car?
I am so excited to be here. Like, I need a good hangout, and I haven't seen my friend in so long. we are finally leaving. I am so full. I'm so full.
Are you full? Oh,
he's yeah. He's texting his girlfriend.
What happened?
Nothing. I said you're texting your girlfriend.
Maybe. Hopefully. Don't jinx it though.
I'm praying for
I've been,
you.
I've been jinxed for my birth and it happened.
It stinks down here. It smells like...
I think
you're disgusting because you know dang well it stinks. Ew,
like
you know it stinks.
I like the smell.
Where's my car?
Yeah, it's upstairs.
Oh my god. I found her! You play too much.
You always say that to me.
You play too much.
What's life without playing around?
That's my favorite saying, if you actually know me. You play too much.
Yeah, I know.
I say that a lot.
Yeah.
Sorry. Jesus Christ, I'm tired.
Like I could just be walking across the street and somebody could shoot me in the head and you could walk over my body and say, you
Why are you even
much.
Talking like that?
It was.
No. How do we get out of here? Left onto Beach Boulevard. We are at Best Buy because he needs some new AirPods because his AirPods are suck. To Best Buy. And I low-key wanna can we go to Ross after?
Yeah.
I know I shouldn't spend money. I know I should have spent money.
Carolina blue kicks fresh on the scene. Hottest nigga on the block, damn girl you mean. Don't you start and shit, but it's your realm. Like my Martin shit, you go girl. I'm dead and she know it. Some nigga save hoes. I'm not that heroic, could you be my escort? Cause just like them two.
Friend, y'all. Right now, we are
that kind
at.
Of hurts my feelings. Like, you think there's something wrong with me?
Two. We are at Barnes and Nobles right now.
I have to put me down. I hit the car on someone. Like religious?
Bible.
Oh.
When I get my apartment, I'm gonna come here for the cookbooks.
I read this book. It's like a financial book. Great book. I highly recommend it. Rich Dad, Poor Dad.
Yeah.
Really good.
Why don't you rich read that book?
Did you read it?
Yeah, I read that book. Oh, wow.
So I know.
You're putting down my financial game. It's okay.
Hey guys, so right now it is 4:18. I am on my way home.
Thank you.
wanted to vlog and I was gonna end the vlog, but I just wanna show you guys what I would have went through if I left. Hold on, I'm so close to the camera. You guys, look at all this traffic. Literally, my whole day is done, you guys. I woke up at like, what, 7? I woke up at 7 in the morning. Look at all that traffic, you guys. I beat all that traffic and I'm so blessed. I wanna say this, I woke up at 7 in the morning. I usually wake up at 5:30 in the morning, so I need to get back on schedule. I was tired last night, okay? So I woke up at 7 in the morning. I listened to some worship music and did my Bible study and did a little bit of my affirmations, right? And then I left my house like around 9 something, and I was on the freeway by 10. I left like around 9:30 and I was on the freeway by 10, yeah. And so I left and then I ended up going all the way to LA, which that's like 1 hour and 22 minutes from me. So I went straight to my brother's house. And like I said earlier, I dropped off shoes and everything. And then I went straight to my friend's house, and my friend lived like 10 minutes away from my brother. So I drove all the way to Buena Park. And hung out till we just ended like around 3, which is good timing. I was on the freeway around 3 and now it is 5. I was on the freeway around 3 close to 4 and now it's 5:20, so I'm literally almost home. And I beat all that traffic, so I'm just so blessed. Literally gonna go home and shower and relax, clean my room and edit and stuff like that. But I'm just like, wow, like thank God that I was able to beat that traffic. And usually around this time it is traffic, but thank the Lord that it was not traffic going up here. So I'm so excited. I know it's gonna be traffic probably in like 30 minutes all the way back there, but I made it up here. I'm home. I'm so excited. And you guys, I bought some stuff at Ross, so I'm gonna do a haul, you guys. I'm so excited. Yes, I love the content. I love the content, and I think I'm gonna do a try on haul, to be honest. To be honest, I love try on hauls. I used to do it all the time, and then I stopped for a while. But see you guys later, because I am on the freeway and it is not good to vlog and drive, especially on the freeway. So I love you guys. Thank you for the support, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.